Hello students, welcome. In this video we will discuss electric potential energy of two charges. So let us see what its definition say. I have written it. The amount of work done to bring charges from infinity to a given point in electric field without acceleration. This is without acceleration is called electric potential energy. Means to say, when we are bringing charges from infinity to the given point in electric field, so whatever the work done we are doing, that work done is stored in the system as the potential energy. So let us discuss it in detail. Suppose we are having two charges q1 and q2, initially lies at infinity. You can suppose if we are having two charges q1 here and q2 here, and both are lying at a distance infinity, and we want to bring these charges from infinity to their positions A and B as shown in figure. So, but we want to bring the charges from infinity to point A and B here. Suppose A, B. Yani Q1 ko hume infinity se A point tak lana hai. और जो Q2 चार्ज है उसको भी इन्फिनिटी से B पॉइंट तक लेके आना है, राइट। सो नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वर्क डन टू ब्रिंग चार्ज Q1 फ्रॉम इन्फिनिटी टू पॉइंट A, let it be W1 and it is equal to 0. Why it is 0? We are bringing charge Q1 from infinity to point A. There is no any charge near it. Charge Q2 is at infinity. So there is no field at point A or around A. So there is no work done to bring charge Q1 from infinity to point A, because but I told you electric potential as well as electric field is 0. Now we want to bring charge Q2 from infinity to point B, so we have to do work done. So work done to bring charge Q2 from infinity to point B. Now see, we are bringing charge Q2 that is at infinity to point B. Now this point B lies in the field of A, right? So now Q1 and Q2, suppose they are having the same magnitude, right? Same polarity. So there will be the field of charge Q1. That will repel the charge Q2. So now to overcome that repulsion, we have to apply external force toward B, right? So we will apply force, displacement will be there and work done will be there. So now work done to bring charge Q2 from infinity to V, let it be W2. You know, we have studied potential and electric potential, you know, work done per unit test. So from this definition, you can find the work done. Work done is equal to Q0V, right? V is the potential. So whom potential? Potential due to the charge Q1 at point A, because now charge Q1 from infinity lying at point A. सो जब चार्ज ये क्यू वन ए पॉइंट पे है तो इसका पोटेंशियल कहां पे? बी पे तो होगा, राइट। सो डब्ल्यू टू दैट इज द वर्क डन इक्वल टू वी वन, बी वन मीन्स पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू द चार्ज क्यू वन, एंड क्यू नॉट, क्यू नॉट बट हेयर किस चार्ज को ला रहे हैं? क्यू टू को, राइट। सो हेयर इट विल बी वी वन इन टू क्यू टू। सो नाउ वी वन, वी वन यानी पोटेंशियल ऑफ चार्ज क्यू वन एट पॉइंट बी। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिफाइंड द फार्मूला फॉर पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू द चार्ज, राइट, एंड यू नो दैट फार्मूला 1/4πε0 क्यू अपॉन डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द सोर्स एंड ऑब्जर्वेशन, एंड लेट दिस बी डिस्टेंस बी आर। So now put the value of V1 here. So what is W2? W2 is equal to 1/4πε0. Sorry, it is Q1 here. Q1 Q2 upon R. This is W2. Let this be equation number 2. And this be equation number 1. So now what we did, let us take quick revision. First of all, we bring charge Q1 from infinity to point A and the work done is 0. In the second case, we bring charge Q2 from infinity to point B, right? So work done we have calculated, that is 1/4πε0 Q1 Q2 upon R. So now total work done. So total work done to bring the charges from infinity to their respective positions is the sum of work done, W1 plus W2. So put both the values, W1 is 0, W2 is 1/4πε0, Q1 Q2 upon R. So net work done is 1/4πε0 Q1 Q2 upon R. So this work done to bring the charges from infinity to the given points in electric field is stored as the electric potential energy. So this work done is stored in the system as potential energy, PE stands for potential energy. So W equal to U, work done equal to energy, and that is equal to 1/4πε0 Q1 Q2 on R. So this is the final expression for the electric potential energy of two charges. So thank you for watching the video. In the next video we will discuss equipotential surfaces and other properties of equipotential surfaces. So thank you very much. Agar aapko ye videos achhi lag rahi hain so aap channel ko zarur subscribe karein, लाइक करें और शेयर भी करें। थैंक यू वेरी मच।